What if it comes back? Tell what's a dream and what's real when you can't even tell when you're awake and when you're asleep. Even that's real and the nurse here is a dream. Jesus Christ, how can I ever be able to tell the difference?
The thing to do is yell. Sometimes even now, I have this old dream that somebody wants to kill me. And my mother and father are running away with me to Egypt. I hear the sound of soldiers riding at night. And he screams. And I yell. And the yell wakes me up. And then I know that it's a dream. So, what you have to do is yell.
But you see, I can't yell. Can't even whisper.
Well, whispering wouldn't help anyhow. Another way is just to tell yourself, wait a minute here. This is a nightmare. And I have to wake up in order to stop it. Then just force your eyes open, and the dream will be gone.
Well, I can't open my eyes. I haven't got any.
Well, that complicates things. Release your mind before you go to sleep. Say to yourself, I'm going to sleep now, and I'm not going to have any nightmares. Good night. Breakfast. You feel yourself getting drowsy?
I never feel drowsy. I haven't got anything to feel drowsy with.
Begin by assuming that everything is a dream, which, by and large, it is. When we have one kind of dream, when we're asleep, we have another. The difference is that we control our daydreams, and the dream that comes at night controls us. Now think about that. When you dream that the rat is there, do you control the dream? Or does the dream control you?
It controls me.
If the rat were really there, you'd knock it off, wouldn't you?
Of course.
So the fact that you don't knock it off proves that it really is a dream.
Yes. Yes. No, it doesn't work. Even if the rat was real, I couldn't knock it off because I haven't got any arms.
Every other dream that didn't come true.
I don't know whether I'm alive and dreaming or dead and remembering. Am I getting old? Is my hair turning gray? Will anybody ever come to visit me? I hope not. I really wouldn't want anybody to see me like this.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Nearly watch out. What my dad died. Yeah, the war bomb. Said in Roger. I thought I was wrong. The way thank you.
You
away from days of sorrow. You mean one day.
Thank you. The reason to trust. Ha ha ha!